What is up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Now, okay, we're gonna react to this music video by XXXTentaction, one of my favorite artists who I listen to probably on the daily. Look at me official video. This is his actual video. He's like, if you've seen any other video, it's not real. This is the actual video he made. So let's go. Written by XXXTentaction, written by Creative. Okay, let's go.
Bitch, you a germ ass, ayy. Can't keep my dick in my pants, ayy. My bitch don't love me no more, ayy. She kick me out of life, bro, ayy. That bitch don't wanna be friends, ayy. I give her dick, she I'm mad, ayy. She put her 10 on my dick, ayy. Look at my wrist, about 10, ayy. Just got a pound in the booth, ayy. Bought that shit straight to the booth, ayy. Tell me my health is a fool, ayy. She said one fuck, bitch, I do, ayy. You put a gun on my mask, ayy. I put a hole in your parents, ayy. I ain't got lean on my soulmates, ayy. I got a Uzi, no Uzi.
What the hell? Oh shoot! Oh, he put Riot in this. He put Riot in this, bro. I just listened to this, bro. It's literally on my snap too. Oh shoot!
Okay, don't reach for it. Don't pull it out. Don't pull it out.
I've seen a nigga hung with a gold chain. About to sing about the same things that we claim. Such a bastard, but niggas like a task force. Mobbing on the streets and robbing swords. The ski mask, bro. Niggas ask for peace and a riot to bring violence. Cause it's a game of cat and mouse and you gon' bleed silent. What's the justice in saying fuck it and grab the pump? To kill a woman, make many children, make you a chump. Look in all the stores, you reckon, nigga, I reckon. Think about the people who own it for about a second. I know you gotta cry, but whether they got theirs. This is not a gang of violence, a group of bad, but show. You'd rather hear me say, fuck the black president. Let's murder different races, throw hatred and form irrelevant. Views and exchecs, but not thrown. Damage, I'm lying,
straight
oblivion.
Bars.
All cold, oblivious. I won't dare say, let's stop the fucking ignorance. Murder ops, killing shit. I'd enjoy the thrill of it. Bathing blood of officers, different corpses. Offing them, auction them, don't you balk at them, murder them, never heard of them. I could preach peace, but say fuck it and preach the murder. Cause this ain't fucking life that we live in. Go ahead and grab
but
the extension,
key, like,
get up another one. I'm
a cousin. Brother said, no way to all the chosen ones that rich with innocence. But in a sense, innocent will soon be holding. The ignorance of blasphemous, killing our own, murdering black. What? This is like some like, this is like that spiritual ass shit, bro. What the hell? I need to like listen to what, like, I need to like actually watch this because I need to know what he's saying, like what this really means. I think we have some deep ass, like, some deep ass messages.
Equity and equality. The end result, we all, the ones that don't want to live in misery, that is, desire. And naturally, we all, black and white, are scattered food or are malicious. Here are a few examples. Emmett Till, August 28th, 1955, Mississippi, pulled out of his house in the middle of the night in front of his mother, who had to watch her son be taken from her on the sidelines for little to no reason at all worth murdering a 14-year-old boy. Castrated, mutilated, but also documented, they used to see. Corey Ali Muhammad, black on white. Philando Castile, white on black. Now these things never come to or remotely ever remain in the public eye. And the youth is never inspired to take a stand to make a difference. So I will speak for them. The youth, that is, the ones full of innocence. The ones inspired by the things around them to matter. I can go on forever about the fact that murder is murder, whether you're black or white. You should always feel free to voice your opinion. But to act out on these irrational thoughts in every shape or form is disgusting. You cannot, as black or white, call yourself the supreme race when moved out of your comfort by the opposition's color, your skin color. That is no form of being or demonstrating being a supreme being.
That's what
if you are a supremacist, be unmoved by the opposition. Remain unscathed in the comfort of your own home, in your own realm. Demonstrate care for the youth's future, white or black, black or white. Are you willing to risk your child's future due to your own bigotry? The choice is yours, but your child will not stand for the hate. This generation will be loved, nurtured, heard, and understood.
Okay, this had nothing to do with that actual song. This is like actually like a message. Like, look at like, wait, look at this. Like, look at this title. No, look at this title. Why doesn't X's finish his songs? If you knew what it meant, then you know why. This one, I don't know that reaction. I'm probably gonna watch Deleting Jazz's. But like, this is deep. Like, I like it. But thank you guys for watching, bro. And I'll see y'all next time, bro. Peace.